Well, my favorite moment was when I heard Sarah Palin speak, because she really electrified the audience. And at one time in her speech, this was just the last convention in Minneapolis, she really electrified that room. Her teleprompter was not working right, and she was ad-libbing, and that's when she did her famous lipstick on a pig joke, and the crowd was just going wild. John McCain needed that game changer. He says he's still glad that he picked Sarah Palin. She's become a nationwide figure, an international figure. So I like electrifying moments when you're in a crowd with just a few thousand of your closest friends.